I'm actually not much a speaker, but I felt so happy to see these lovely faces and lovely smiles. So I said, I'm going to say a little bit extra, as usual, as I used to say. I just want to speak first in my native language, in the Aramaic language, the language of Jesus Christ that spoke. That's the language that we speak. And I would like to say, أمين يقرأ أخ المحب خزماني وناشي ورخمي هاوتم بسيمة رابا ذاتي قارت نطولهم وشروط لهم جدا خادوك براتي بولين وبروني بطروخة ديون وهاو بسيمة الألخي تيلم من بندن وشرك لهم جدا خادوك الدين إن شاء الله يا خادوك شريك كل بكاتوك هما شخادات لهم جو خادوك جو بصحة جو بسيموك Now I speak in English. Mr. Mayor, Amen. I have two of my own sons, and now I have three my son-in-law, so I have five sons. I'm very lucky. I have one in law. I'm very lucky man. I wish Pauline and Deon to have the best future in their life. And I know that Pauline, she will look after Deon very well. And Deon will look after Pauline very well. And I know their parents, these parents, that will look after Pauline. And I thank you for trusting Pauline and make it as your daughter-in-law. And that's giving me that happiness that my daughter should walk into a house is full of joy and a faith of Christ in their life. And that's what is important.